Our industry is undergoing digital transformation at every level. From the way we interact with customers to daily tasks, digitization plays a major part in our everyday lives. Welcome to Schneider Electric's Hungarian plant for MB Switchgear. Factory acceptance tests are just one of the initiatives becoming digitized for simplicity and convenience. The remote FAT covers all customer needs, including final routine tests, pre-FAT quality checks, and all FAT reports. So, how does it work? The project manager selects the FAT configuration based on project and switchgear types, selecting the required tests from a list of predefined scenarios or customized to customer requirements. These tests are compiled with live video feeds during the remote FAT process. All tests, punch list points, and digital reports are viewable by a dedicated web application and shared with customers via a Teams connection for simplicity. Test technicians use computers and tablets during the FAT, including during electrical tests to fill measurement values. The process can even be configured to require photos to validate key or critical tests. Accessory lists and final verifications are also digitally recorded during the packaging phase and shared within the FAT application, including photos to ensure customer satisfaction. At any moment, users of the FAT application are able to follow the progress of the tests, and standardized reports can be shared digitally until all required tests are complete. At the end of the process, routine tests and FAT reports are available digitally and accessible at any time in the future. They are uploaded to an online cloud storage linked to each specific cubicle, accessed via a QR code link on the front face of the product. These simple steps with digital innovations allow us to deliver a higher value to our customers throughout the world.